Alright, let's do this.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me.
Do I?
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place. Sorry, ran a Phenoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Sarah's lab on Vermeier. Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
No one in Sarah's lab was worth saving. Bringing that up won't help you here.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the Mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okeer is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme.
Ugh. Humans.
Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
What's Okeer trying to do here?
It's complicated. Jador wants a private army, but Okeer mostly ignores her. He's running the project for his own reasons. I created a mental imprint routine to educate his tank bred. Most don't get through it. He dumps them for some reason.
That looks like the one that
he wants to help
us
his people, but he's not looking for a Genophage cure, and he's not going for numbers. That's all I know.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
I'm all for second chances. A little iffy on the third ones.
How did I get Renegade, actually? Alright, let's see. Purple and orange. Purple and orange. A lot of cool. Okay, a lot of white. I'm trying to find it, but it won't work. Probably should have killed it, but...
Here you are. I've watched your progress.
Who the fuck are you?
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
I take it you're Okeer? You don't seem particularly caged, or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help, but the formerly deceased Shepard is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised. All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeier.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Seren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider, one that these mercenaries have also made.
So is he on my side?
I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
And we'll take you where?
We're here about the collectors. We couldn't care less about your problems.
I see. Yes. Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the Genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage. But my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
What a bitch. She's gonna break open the window, isn't she?
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy with a damn valve. Shepard, you want information on the collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bin.
Now you know something. Don't jerk me around up here.
I will give you everything I can. My legacy must not suffer this insult. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Forty-four Regnade? What the fuck? Why am I getting renegade points? I didn't mean to do that. What the hell?
Wasted his life to save this single Krogan?
Can't be worse than Okeer. And if he's tough, we need him.
A pure Krogan can pack a hell of a punch. You can always use another heavy hit.
If he'll even help. I doubt anyone's ever asked for his opinion on anything.
Normandy, Okeer is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
He doesn't look nice at all. I I just don't get how I'm getting so many renegade points, because it's not really giving me choice. Well, I guess you kind of get choices, but I don't know. I didn't really want the Okeer to die. He seemed pretty smart in the head. Alright, well, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye.